And there he goes, rowing the shellback for the first time. June 1st, bit of a cloudy day, not spectacularly warm either. She's pretty, and she seems to be rowing very well.